Did you know that the Earth is the fifth largest planet and the third planet from the sun?
Did you know that 70% of the Earth is water?
Did you know that the center of the Earth is actually hotter than the sun?
Today we celebrate this big beautiful planet, the planet we call Earth, the planet we call home.
Like the song says, it's a big beautiful planet in the sky, it's my home, it's where I live.
You and many others live here too.
The Earth is our home, it's where we live.
The Earth rotates around the sun about 1,000 miles per hour.
Of all the planets in our solar system, the Earth is the only planet known to have life. And lots of life we have. So many things grow on this planet. Brothers and sisters, birds and fish, flowers and trees.
And lots of life we have. So many things grow on this planet. Brothers and sisters, birds and fish, flowers and trees.
Welcome to our home, the planet Earth, where everything lives and everything grows. Here on Earth, we get our light from the sun.
Many times people call the Earth the blue planet because from space, the oceans and our atmosphere make our planet look blue.
Although everything grows on our planet and
from space, it looks beautiful and clean and blue. Things are not always as the same.
Although things have gotten better in many parts of the world, air and water pollution is still a big problem for the Earth.
And every year, huge areas of our forests are disappearing because of we humans are doing.
The Earth is our home.
And our home is calling out for us to keep it clean.
From the Amazon rainforest to the Sahara Desert.
From the tallest mountains to the lowest valleys.
From the cities to countrysides, everywhere in between, our home is crying.
Keep us ever green.
Keep us ever blue.
Help this planet Earth.
Today we make a promise to do our best to help keep our home ever green and ever blue.
We know that making a promise is a very serious thing to do, and we hope that you will help us keep that promise.
We know there are simple things we all can do.
Like recycling and reusing things instead of throwing away.
Like unplugging TVs, computers, cell phone chargers, docking stations, and video game systems when they're not being used.
Carpooling, turning down the heat, and putting on a sweater.
switching to more efficient light bulbs, using reusable bags when we go shopping.
Never littering anywhere, anytime.
The most important thing you can help us, the most important thing you can do to help is help us preserve this place called Earth, this place called home.
Just like the plants, we want to keep on growing.
Just like the streams, we want to keep on flowing.
Just like the sun, we want to keep on shining.
We are learning that there is a difference between what we want and what we need.
I might want a new toy, but I need clean air to breathe.
I might want a candy bar or a soda drink to drink, but I need fresh fruit and vegetables to keep me healthy and strong.
I need the rain to fall, I need the sun to shine.
I need this big, beautiful planet to stay ever green and ever blue.
What we really need is air to breathe, food in our bellies, sunshine on us, rain falling near us, and all of you helping us grow.
Yeah.
Welcome to our home, the planet Earth, where everything lives and everything grows.
It's a big, beautiful planet in the sky. It's my home. It's where I live.
You and many others live here too. The Earth is our home. It's where we live.
The Earth rotates around the Sun at about 1,000 miles per hour.
All the planets in our solar system, the Earth is the only planet known to have life.
We love our planet Earth. Help us take care of it.